What is up, League of Villains? Boy named Shari, and I must apologize for my earlier stream. It wasn't meant to be a silent stream, but it kind of turned out that way. And for that, I ask that you forgive me. And part of me was like, I couldn't just end the stream abruptly as I did. So it's the reason why I'm giving you, I'm giving you another one so quickly. I realized her fighting style is a lot more responsive when you're locked onto a person. Well, not only that, but I'm a lot stronger than what I was before. So now I actually enjoy using her axe. Split that guy in two in no time.
Our soldiers will be lost. Forgive me, Prime Minister. I must train harder so that I may come back twice as strong.
Jian Wei. Ooh, what's this? Yeah, like I said, didn't anticipate my last stream going silent, but I dare you, you scares a lady.
We can hold this territory no longer.
What?
All forces, fall back.
Why is she
once
back?
Yu Ying's forces are retreating. Shall we pursue them or not?
Yeah, I want to pursue her.
Everyone, chase down the fleeing enemy.
There she is. Yeah. You're not running anywhere, baby
enemy
girl.
Follow us this far. Ugh, we have to do something quickly before they catch us.
They're totally exposed from behind. Now pincer the way and defeat them.
Where you at, baby girl? There you go.
We managed to trap the enemy between our unit and the one of the Wuzhang clan. Just like I planned.
What? Enemies from behind? So the retreat was just a ruse to trap us?
Be good. Get out of here. Split right down the middle like a duplex.
I am all out of ideas. My lord, I have let you down.
Yep, you sure have, my dear. Did I hurt your sweet little wife?
Things turned out rather nicely.
That's kind of morbid, considering you might have just killed a lady, and you're saying things turned out rather nicely. Oh, pretty little thing. Bring the noise. Two over.
I think they'll take these provisions.
These two got some kind of strength to be lugging around weapons twice their size. Bam, get out of here. Weakling. On to the next one.
The enemy's provisions from them. I'm just not strong enough.
Nope. You will never be strong enough.
Excellent! The provisions are safe! Great work, me!
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
A most impressive display.
It looks like I'm trying to twerk.
Capturing that base will weaken the twerking enemy
on the horse.
Their formation is littered with holes
right Zhang Fei's daughter.
We can win this battle in one fell swoop.
I just whooped somebody's
An enemy
little girl.
No, we won't lose here.
About to whoop another one, apparently. Come out. Oh, she's over there.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march.
I'm afraid your destiny has run its course.
Yeah, I'm afraid you're telling fibs.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
Ooh, that would have been wonderful. You don't hurt me. I hurt you. Put it right down the middle.
Until next time, when I can return stronger.
Yeah.
That certainly went easily.
Hey, if I keep going in like this, we might finish her story.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
Now I gotta think of a way of not
Good
getting
work.
My content blocked.
You made me proud.
Excellent work.
I made you proud. You're not your child. You have enough of them. Like three? No, she has two. Sima Zhao and Sima Shi.
To defend this area.
Who are you defending it from?
Did you really think a surprise attack would work against me? I have grossly overestimated your intellect, Zhuge Liang.
Hey, Rian. This should be a good fight.
The palisades. I must protect the engineers and keep the area free of enemy forces.
We must defend Ubi. If it is breached and our forces are attacked from behind, it will be disastrous.
I guess it's time to deal with the big dog now. The sleeping dragon. Must be a slave dragon.
The engineers appear to be safe. Excellent. Continue the construction of the palisades.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
Truly impressive.
He's gonna be rallied. I bet.
Lord Worldwide. We have completed the fences on the north of the plains.
Oh, finally! This should allow us to prevent enemy attacks from the west. Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
I am here.
Enemy greatly. All units march. Let's go. Now is the time to attack. Weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
Got him. Right down the middle.
It is time to withdraw. Perhaps for me, this will be for the final time.
At last, you see the superiority of my intellect, Zhuge Liang. The battle is mine.
Master Sima Yi, the Shu army has begun to retreat.
I see. At last. At last, Zhuge Liang has finally met his end. Zhao, can you chase after them?
Well, actually, there's a little problem on that front. The Shu forces are retreating in a perfectly unbroken line, and their retreat is defended by a number of traps. If we chase after them, we'll end up being the ones who take damage.
That must also be the work of Zhuge Liang. It seems he planned for his possible retreat as well as this. He truly is one of the great talents of this land. I doubt we will ever face another of his ability.
Father.
This should keep Shu and Wu off our backs for a while. Now, we can turn our attention to our internal enemies. We must deal with those who seek to undermine Wei.
Okay, so apparently they say this is a blocked scene. We've been by her side the entire time. Die. Yeah. That was the Jin story? Just like that? Can't be. I knew we was gonna get to the ending. Dang, that was kinda sick. That's mad cheesy, bro. I hope it hurt. Yep. That happened. Just like that.